search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads.
I think they're gone.
Parking lot is open all the way to the end. Everything's open. The last door you might have to barge in, but if you go to the right door, this one is open. Generator my way too. Motherfucker. I'm with the chicken gold. Hitchhiker's here.
No. They're everywhere.
The mama's back there.
Gotta get out of here.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Come on, come on. Get behind him, get behind him. I'll take a hit, you good?
Yeah, I'm chillin'. Oh shit. I never see that before, I was scared.
Yeah, I think my fucking perk just went on you.
Yeah. Thanks anyways.
Got you.
It's much quiet.
think about it, man. I can use this. Okay. Make it!